In the Joy of Love, Pope Francis writes, "The Triune God is a communion of love, and the family is its living reflection." So the family is a reflection of Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. We know that the love between the Father and the Son pours out in the power of the Holy Spirit. The love of husband and wife founded on the rock of Jesus Christ pours out so beautifully to the children, to the extended family, and to the entire world.